the gaming channel, and welcome back to Pokemon Omega Ruby. Is this guy a trainer? Yes, he is. Let's beat him. Let's get him. It looks like he has bugs. Bugs. Yeah. Oh shit, I just realized. I should have went to the Pokemon Center for him. I guess we're gonna go with... Let's go with Chippo. Kinda forgot he was low now. Ouch. That's not nice. Ooh, one hit kill. Keep using this Pokemon. Razor Leaf. Oh, I thought that would do something. Oh wait, there's a flying type. Okay, what if we use Faint Attack? What if we kill it? There we go. Level 26. Butterfree. I keep using him. Beautifly. That's not Butterfree. That's the other flying one. There we go. Alright, we should go to the Pokemon Center. We need our Pokemon to be healthy. Alright, we here. Thank you. Two are trainers. What's up here though? I see a Pokeball. Ooh. Yep. A grass type. Let's just kill it with wing attack. Oh, I didn't die. Poison sting. When I get poison. Okay, he did it. Okay, good. There we go. Level 18. Alright, let's fight this person. Go, Chip, go. Alright, Stillwing? Will that hurt him? Kinda. Ooh, that hurts me. Use Water Pulse. Nice. A steel type. I think steel hates water, right? Water pulse. Yep. Oh, well, it didn't kill him. So freaking close. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Yep. Flying hates rock. Damn. Let's use Chippy. I feel like I've been using more Chipple than Chippy. Water gun. Something simple. Okay, that's exactly. That's easy right there. Mud bomb. Fuck it. There we go. Puccino. Ooh, Chippy's gonna level up too. Nice. Water gun. Fuck it. Oh, almost killed him. Mud shot. Kill it! Kill it! There we go. Flying type, huh? It's a good thing I know rock type moves. Rock tomb. There we go. That's a fighting type. I'll keep using Chippy. Just use water gun. Fuck it. Hey! That was a nice. Flinched! That's a bullshit. Ooh, so close. Oh, you're gonna make me bring up someone else? Okay, Chippo, that's fine. I mean, the other one's dead. So. There we go. Is that all his Pokemon? Yeah. God damn it, friggin'. Chip goes down again. Down for count again. Back to the Pokemon Center. I just want my Pokemon to be good levels, so when I fight the gym, it'd be easy. I mean, I can't really use Chipgull because he's the flying water, so that's like bad. I could only use Chippo and Chippy. The fuck was that noise? Oh, that's like a Voltorb, I think. I think that's the trainer, I'm not sure. I mean, I could talk to them. Ooh, what's over here? Ooh, shiny thing. There's a Pokeball there. What's this? Ooh, Great Ball. Hey, what's up? Wasn't a Pokeball, it was a Great Ball. Damn it. What's this? Oddish. Come on. Motherfucker. Fucking shit. Now he's poison great. I feel sad for Ringo. I feel like he can't get a break. Like, you know, like, either he's fall asleep, he's paralyzed, poisoned, or whatever, or he keeps dying. I feel sad for him. Alright, there's this. Oh, look, there's a Pokemon Center right here. I forgot. How convenient. No, I didn't want to talk to you again. Am I supposed to go in one of these houses to... Which house? Wanda's? Wanda. Is Wally here? Yeah. Hey, old man. Cool. But I can't get through because of Rock Smash, right? Oh, that's a trainer. But I have Rock Smash. Or can I not use it until I beat the next time? I don't know. No, I think I could be able to use it. I just gotta give it to someone. Water Pulse. Nice. Chop. Wing attack. Ooh. So close. Just use steel wing. Fuck it. Nice. You did, man. It's over here. I think there's something over here. Oh yeah, he's like, I can't find my glasses. I think you could find the glasses without using those things. There's a way, I think. Okay, hold up. Bag. Can I use it? Like this? How does this thing even work? What? This thing doesn't make sense. Oh, wait. What? It was green. What the fuck was that noise? Was it always like this? There we go. I thought it would be up there. Found it from. Well, at least I kept those glasses. That's it, right? Imagine there's like more secrets. All the secrets. I still have it on my head. Thank you. Yeah. Let's see. Bag. Put away. And then bag again. Let's see. Rock Smash. I think I'll give it to... Should I give it to Chippo or Chippy? I'll give it to Chippo. I'll get rid of Razor Wind. It's not even that good of a move. Well, I'm trying to. Maybe I do have to defeat the gym because they're not letting me go close to the rocks. Maybe. Just use wing attack. Nice. I mean, we could go for the gym. Maybe we are ready. Just fully heal our Pokemons, so everything's ready and dandy. But the thing is, I think I might have Chippo first. Let's see. I can't even have him learn Rock Tomb. At least he knows Rock Smash, which is gonna be good. Because I think Lightning or Electric hates Rock and Ground. So let's go. That's the Pokemon Center. Gym's over here. There we go. Howdy, sir. Let's see how hard this gym's gonna be. Use Rock Smash. Oh wait, Rock Smash is a fighting move? Okay, they still hate fighting. I didn't know it was fighting. I thought it was a rock move. Right? No, it says fighting. That's weird. But great, now he's freaking paralyzed. There we go. Nice. Paralyzed or not? Good day. 27. Keep using him. Rock Smash. Not gonna do much. I think I hurt the other one more just because I think he was a steel type, so I think steel hates fighting, that's why. Volt switch. Not that much. Great, I'm paralyzed, can't move. I think I have anything for being paralyzed too. I need to buy those things. But I just don't, I haven't. Chipko leveled up. Quick attack. No, he doesn't need to know that. Alright, let me see. Bag. Do I have anything for that though? Don't. I have, I have all these stuff. You know what? I'm just gonna give it away. That's it, right? Oh wait, I have this. Man, I don't have anything to get rid of the paralyze. I mean, I could have went to the Pokemon Center, but or even buy some stuff too. If I need to, I need to. My Pokemon's so good. He's just paralyzed. Rock Smash. Damn it! I don't think they could get unparalyzed on themselves because you know how like if you're asleep, you could wake up. No, that's less paralyzed. You're paralyzed. I don't think you could recover from that. No. Damn it, maybe I should have, went to the Pokemon Center. Faint attack. Damn it. Don't die on me! Nice, nice, nice. There we go. Okay, for sure we're going to the Pokemon Center now. I gotta buy some stuff then. Out of my way. Alright, let's heal. Okay, I'm gonna end the video here, guys. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this. If you guys did, make sure you leave a like and subscribe for more videos unlike this. Bye.